We only have a couple of players returning from last year's team, so our team is primarily made up of rookies, of first-year players. So that's a challenge in itself, but then you add the fact that they're new to each other. So the trip provided us a head start on trying to develop some experience and some team chemistry.